Now, you know that there's no business like show business, and no one knows the no business like the man in the know, Nelson Aspen. He joins us now to recap a very big year in entertainment.
It would be incorrect to say the physical transformation was the only thing, because the internal transformation that you made is extraordinary.
Yeah.
Who is this guy?
He was not the cliched con man, suave, vain, slick, moneyed-looking guy.
In life, I probably have some modesty issues, you know.
No twerking from Amy Adams, unless it's, you know,
in
character.
No. Just not on social media, but I'll twerk at home with my friends. Which is where those things belong.
Amen.
I'm such an old lady.
That, you know what? That's going to hashtag its way around the Twitterverse.
Investigators do say speed played a major factor in the crash. He was punctual. He was thoughtful. Just a really impressive young man. It would be interesting to see where his career would go beyond the Fast and Furious franchise.
That's
you possibly
so
need?
Sweet.
So thanks to Twitter followers, you've gotten
some gold stars.
More stars than there are in heaven.
You can always use gold stars.
Congratulations
Thank
on absolutely
so
everything.
Thank you so much. So nice to talk
to
you.
To talk to you again.
Well, and this is your first baby. Are you starting to have any special strange cravings? Funny morning feelings. I mean, how's it going?
I'm really early in my pregnancy, but I'm at that part where I pretty much vomit all day. So that's pretty much what I'm working with. Nothing magical about pregnancy yet. So.
Are you two starting to feel like an old married couple?
We still have our spark.
We do.
I worship at the altar of Idina Menzel. Huh?
She's a tall girl.
Okay.
My mom says it's all the same horizontally, so if they end up together, it's okay.
All right. Thank you, Nelson.
That's something you can take away from the mornings.
All the best to your mom. Thank you for that.
Hair, but the trick is, you know, you blow dry it upside down. I had a friend that calls that splowing. If you blow dry your hair and put it upside down, that's splowing. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could.
Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn.